Armando Broja continues to shine on international stage. The Chelsea striker, who is on loan at Southampton, was on the score sheet once again for his country, Albania. He scored 10 minutes from time to hand Albania an upset 1-0 away victory over Hungary in Budapest on Saturday. We will break down the fantastic solo goal that keeps Albania's hopes of a World Cup qualification alive shortly. Broja started from the bench once more for Albania and was brought on with 24 minutes left on the clock while the game was 0-0, heading nowhere. 13 minutes later, he scored a wonderful goal. A goal that has everything you need in a striker: dribbling, speed, intelligent run, and finishing. Broja is the kind of striker that likes drifting to the wings to stretch defense and make himself hard to mark. In this case, he was far right, like a winger. He received the ball in a tight space, toe-poked it to beat a defender who was marking him. He was so far away from goal that when he cut inside, it felt like the slim chance of scoring a goal had disappeared, and a reasonable option would be to pass to a teammate. However, just like top strikers do, Broja didn't give up and had a single thought of scoring a goal. Despite having four defenders in front of him to deal with, he went on to beat one before unleashing a powerful shot that beat the goalkeeper at the far left. Not many strikers in world football will have the mindset to believe that they can score in from such a complicated run and tight angle. The 20-year-old has scored 3 goals and 1 assist for Albania in a total of 81 minutes, which comes from 3 substitute appearances.